part of our strategy to give back to the community. Really believe that by creating an environment and community where our customers can collaborate with other like-minded individuals, we can all solve some of the real-world problems that we're trying to solve.
It was such a crucial thing in my career in that I grew so much as a person, I learned so much through those hard times, and I think that is so important. You've got to be able to learn through the defeats, through the failures, through adversity. But it's your attitude in that, in those situations, that will determine if you will be successful or not.
I think it's a networking opportunity. There's some guys who are doing some really amazing things out there. We definitely wouldn't connect and get a view of what people are doing without this club.
It's an incredible forum of a networking opportunity for those from different industries to come together and to share ideas, whether it be in the tech space or the business space, and to just learn from each other and be feeling inspired and feeling, you know, they get up every day with a fresh view in mind and to say, let's do something different, let's make a difference, especially in South Africa.
Great networks, different networks. I mean, there's a lot of networking events in Cape Town, but I must say this one has got a totally different audience, and I enjoy that audience. It's business, but it's not serious business. I always find amazing people here, and that's what I really get to enjoy.